Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Explore with Suchita. Today I am going to show you how to prepare Davanagere Benne Dosa along with that special and different potato palya and different coconut chutney. Please watch complete video without skipping for detailed recipe. Before that, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you will get latest updates of all my videos. Please like my videos and share it with your friends. Today I am preparing Davanagere Benne Dosa. For that I am taking dosa rice here. Today I am using 2 cups of dosa rice. Usually I prepare dosa by using this dosa rice only. I have taken here 2 cups of dosa rice. In the same measuring cup, I have taken 1/4 cup of urad dal. Around 1 spoon of methi. Now I am adding chana dal. Around 2 spoons of chana dal. In the same measuring cup, I have taken 1/2 cup of thick poha. Once again, I will show you the measurements. 2 cups of dosa rice. Here 1/4 cup of urad dal, 1 spoon of methi and 2 spoons of chana dal. And here 1/2 cup of thick poha. While preparing dosa, we need to soak it in water. It's afternoon, I'm going to soak it in water and evening I will grind this. At that time I will show you. Now it's evening. Here is the soaked rice. Here is soaked thick poha. And here is urad dal, methi and chana dal. Now I'm going to grind this. Now I'm transferring soaked thick poha to mixer jar. Along with this, I am adding soaked urad dal, methi and chana dal. All together, I am going to grind this. Now, I am adding water and I will grind this. Now, after grinding this, I am transferring it to separate bowl. Now, for the same mixer jar, I am adding soaked rice. By adding little water, I am going to grind this. Now after grinding rice, I am transferring it to same bowl. Now I will mix this. And if you want batter fermentation, how to do the batter fermentation, I have uploaded previously many videos. You can check it out. Today I am not going to, show you that. Now I am going to mix this. And I will close one plate and I will allow it to ferment for overnight. And tomorrow morning, I will show you how my dosa batter looks like. Now you can see it's morning, the batter is fermented very well. Now I'm going to mix this. You can see the bubbles also. If it is fermented very well, the batter looks like this. For usage, how much I need, I am taking it for separate bowl. I'll be not adding salt for entire batter. How much I require for my morning breakfast, for that much batter itself, I'll be adding salt. So I have taken this much for separate bowl. Now I'm adding little sugar, which gives restaurant style texture. After adding sugar, mix it well. And even after adding sugar, allow the batter for 5 to 10 minutes so that the sugar will dissolve in batter. I will add salt at the time of preparing dosa. Now I will allow it to rest for around 5 to 10 minutes. In damgera style benne dosa, we won't cook onion by using oil. We'll cook it by adding water itself. I will show you this procedure also. So I told you it's very different from normal potato palya. For preparing coconut chutney, I have taken here 6 green chilies. By adding water, I am boiling this. I will allow it to boil for around 2 to 3 minutes. See, after boiling, it's looked like this. I boiled it for 2 to 3 minutes. I will allow it to cool. Now you can see I have kept onions for boiling. Now you can see color of the onion is also slightly changing. Like this, we need to cook this. Now you can see I have cooked it like this. When the color of the onion starts changing, I will switch off the stove. Now for me, it's enough. Now I'll switch off the stove. Now for preparing coconut chutney, I have taken mixer jar and I am adding freshly grated coconut. For Davanagere style benne dosa for preparation of chutney, we will use cardamom. This is the secret ingredient. Today I am using 2 cardamoms. We need to add cardamom, it's compulsory, so that it will give different taste. This chutney is the specialty of Davanagere benne dosa. Now I am adding salt for taste. Pinch of sugar. Now I am adding boiled green chilies and lime juice for taste. Now by adding little water, I am going to grind this. Now after grinding, chutney looks like this. Now chutney is ready. Now here I have taken boiled and smashed potatoes. For this I am going to add onions. I am going to add all the boiled onions. And I am adding salt for taste. After adding salt, I am going to mix this. By using hands only I am mixing this so that it will blend well. This is very simple and very different style of preparing potato palya for Davanagere benne dosa. I require slightly spicy potato palya, so I have chopped and added 2 green chilies. Again, I will mix this. Now, potato palya is ready. Now at the time of preparing dosa, I am adding salt. After adding salt, mix it well. Now the batter for Davanagere benne dosa is ready. Now I will show you how to prepare Davanagere benne dosa. Now I am preparing dosa. Before preparing dosa, we need to wipe the tawa with some normal water. Sprinkle some normal water and wipe it so that we'll get good texture of dosa. Once the tawa is heated, transfer the prepared dosa batter onto tawa. As we are preparing Davanagere benne dosa, it should be not thin, slightly it should be thick. You can see the bubbles. If we get bubbles like this, then our batter will be fermented very well. As I am preparing davangere benne dosa, I am using butter. Today I am using homemade butter. Spread it so that it will spread evenly. Now you can see butter is melted. It is giving good aroma for dosa. Now here you can see it has slightly changed to little golden brown in color. At this time I am going to place prepared potato palya. You can see the texture also, it's golden brown. Now dosa is ready. I'm transferring it to serving plate. I'm showing you another one dosa. Each and every time we need to pour some or sprinkle some water and wipe it with the cloth. Now once the tawa is heated, pour the prepared batter. Slightly spread it. Now I am adding butter. Now I am spreading it. Now I am placing prepared potato palya. To show you the texture of dosa, I'm going to fold this and keep this. You can see it has come out beautifully. Now this dosa is also ready. Now you can see very tasty morning breakfast Davangere benne dosa is ready, along with different and special potato palya, and this is also different coconut chutney. Hope so you enjoyed my video. If you are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you will get updates of all my latest videos. Please like my videos and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching.